So I have another video on doing weird stuff, this time using binder clips. Start with just the little one. If you're ever hanging out at Lowe's with your bass, I mean Office Depot, whatever. So the little one does... Do another video, this time on using binder clips. So I'm gonna put a little one on the bottom of a string, right by the bridge. See what happens. You get a little bit of a rattle. Bring it up. So that's the interfere with the string. And it just fell off. Try a little larger one, about this size. Same thing, I'll put it right on the bottom of the string. There we go. We got the string. So playing on top of it. Plucking it, playing behind it, and if we move our left hand, it does change it. Right, one more, one this big, and this is a little too big. Put it on the D string. It's kind of cool, block. Behind it. Change the bow pressure, that changes it quite a bit. Light to harder. Try it on the E string. Extension. Not the most useful thing, but kind of fun.